anticipation by all the young hoops players on our plaza this morning. Because Tony Parker's here. And earlier this month, as you know, he was named MVP of the NBA Finals. At the tender young age of 25, he has won his third NBA title with the San Antonio Spurs. They're turning into a dynasty.
And Hannah with a basketball in her hand is the most dangerous thing I've ever seen. He also has a top rap album in his native France. And if that's not enough, he's about to marry the beautiful Eva Longoria of Desperate Housewives. Not too much going on. Tony Parker.
Good morning, Tony. How are you? Congratulations on everything.
How you doing?
To be as young as you are and to work as hard as you've worked, what did it mean to you to get this winning the MVP award in this year's NBA Finals?
It meant a lot. You know, coming from France, I always dreamed about that, but I never really believed it because it was so far. And so to accomplish that, it was just like, I can't put words to it. It was just unbelievable for me. It was just unbelievable.
And so many of these young players out here look up to you, and it wasn't easy. Your coach was very hard on you early in your career,
right?
It was growing pains,
a lot of up and downs, and my coach was very tough. But at the end of the day, he always wanted me to improve. And so when I see results like that, you know, it was worth it.
All right. Now, can we get from the championship rings? Can we get to the other rings now, Harry? Can we move on to the wedding ring? Tell us about
I knew she was going to come with it.
Oh, come on, man. Everybody wants to know. Eva Longoria, I mean, you must feel so blessed with everything, with your career, your personal life.
I can't complain. I will definitely remember of 2007. It's been a great year. And I'm really going to enjoy it, and I can't wait. You know, it's next week, so, you know, it's coming fast.
Man, and right outside of Paris?
Right outside of Paris.
Castle?
Yeah. That's the word of the street. I don't know about that.
Wow.
You don't want us following you over there, right?
Yeah, and how are you dealing with all it? Because she's a huge celebrity. You're a big sports star. You guys
she's
are in
been
every...
great. She's been great. Yeah. The fact that I was playing in the playoffs and the NBA Finals, you know, she did all the work, I have to admit. You know, I didn't do that much. I was just in charge of the food and the music, so, you know. She was doing everything.
All she's the wedding planning, that is,
yes.
Right? Okay,
yes.
Okay.
And speak of the music, right? Be your big rap star.
Yeah. It's doing pretty good so far. It's doing pretty good. I can't complain.
Will you be serenading Eva at the wedding?
No, just a speech.
I'm just not
gonna, have you worked that up already? Do you know exactly what you're going to say?
I'm working on it.
And what brings you to town? There's some big event that you've people have won the opportunity to play with
yes,
you?
Yes, I'm here for Lemoncel.
Right.
I have a little camp for kids called Get Your Game Feet On. And so I'm going to try to teach them a little bit about basketball and tell them how you prepare, you know, for big games. So it's a little fun.
Yeah.
Right,
yeah.
Now look at these signs. Look at this little guy right here. I don't know if that's going to happen.
But
wait, I don't know if you can see the sign. It says, I will play you for your wife.
Can we try? No.
I will ask her.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh,
you know what?
Just call me, Eva.
They call me. These kids play so hard. We have kids from all over the New York area who play in AAU leagues and everything else. Mm-hmm. A simple word of advice to them as they want to try to...
Just believe in your dream. You know, me when I was small, they always said I was too small, too skinny, and from France, you're never going to play in the NBA, but I always believe in myself. And so that's the advice I will give.
Yeah.
And I know a long term, you want a few more of those championship rings,
Hopefully.
Like
I got
Jordan.
Three so far. So Jordan got six. That's my idol. So I'm halfway.
You know.
Halfway.
Tony Parker, everybody. Wow.